God. I've not been vlogged. I've been off work for a month and I haven't vlogged shit. I'm so sorry, but I've literally just been in this bed sleeping. It's a problem. I woke up at like 2 o'clock today. Okay, but get into this wash and go. If you guys want a video of my wash and go, let me know. Cause this is it. This is what my curls look like. I only use two products. I don't use a lot of product in my hair. And after I had it straightened and blow dried for that long period of time, some of my curls are like, just this one over here isn't curling like I wanted to, but this is the wash and go. I finally put my freaking whiteboard up. I'm starting to like get into it. We still obviously have boxes fucking everywhere, but it's okay, it's good. The closet is all done. I have two closets, my boyfriend just has the one closet. My office is still not together. All I have in here is the bookshelf. But we're getting it together slowly, and I still don't have a fucking couch. But slowly but surely wins the race. I just finished cleaning the kitchen, and then I had to get the stuff out of the room, like the dishes and stuff, and I forgot to do that when I was cleaning. And they're all my boyfriend's dishes. I made baked spaghetti. It's very delicious. Waiting on him to get home so he can eat. But yeah, I haven't been doing too much, you guys. I'm gonna go outside. Hold up. I need my vape. Oh, the addiction is real. The addiction is real, baby. I need my vape. Where is that? Where is that? I have a new flavor. Pineapple mango. Ugh. Okay, well, we're gonna go outside. Just sit for a minute because, you know, I've been in this house for the past month and I haven't been outside very often. So let's sit and talk. Yeah. Aren't they pretty? I don't know what I'm gonna vlog. I go back to work next week. I go back to work on Tuesday. I go back to work on Wednesday. A doctor's appointment on Tuesday. And yeah, back to being an adult, living life. Bree, Anna's birthday is coming up and I'm going to DC to celebrate her birthday with her. So I'll take you guys along when that happens. That's not for another month. It's not for another month. I don't know when I'm gonna post this, but this is not for another month. It's in September, so it's gonna be a minute. Oh, look, my skin, I need to take care of my skin. Oh, I've not been doing skincare. I've not been wearing makeup. I've been doing a goddamn thing. I've been sitting in that fucking bed for the past month. Depression is real, baby. Ooh. I'm I'm not in the bed right now. I've been taking these little breaks on the patio these past couple days to try to get some fresh air because I've been stuck in the bed and it's been like ridiculous. Me and my boyfriend have been talking. We're gonna buy a couch at the end of the month. And then I'm gonna take my trip. And we've been paying bills and he's been working. And yeah, it's just been a lot. Not a lot, but like I haven't been doing much. And I was supposed to start working out. I'm gonna do, a TikTok. Okay, I'm gonna do a TikTok thing where I like do a everyday workout on TikTok. I've already got it all planned out. I just have to actually start, and that's my problem. I'm so fucking lazy that I haven't started. I was gonna start today, but I've already taken a shower and stuff, and I want to start in the mornings before I take a shower and stuff. But I had to do my hair today and shave and all that, like a full shower today. My curls look so good. Oh my god. This wash and go eats. Okay, now I know my routine. I don't know my routine yet, but I will do a video for you guys for my wash and go. Anyway, I think that's all. I think that's all I have to say. That and
you guys have any skincare tips, let me know. Cause my skin is a mess. So yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys in a little bit. What's up, y'all? So it's the next day, as you can see from that clip that you just saw. Me and my boyfriend broke up, and I'm not gonna go into details about all that happened, but we broke up, and yeah, it was a lot. My car is kind of wrecked, and I'm in a rental right now. I'm on the way home to go cook dinner. Child, I don't know, but I'm on the way to home to go get to cook dinner, so I'll show you guys what I cook and stuff. But yeah, I'm single again. It's a new feeling. I don't know how to describe it. I don't really feel anything. Kind of just chilling. No biggie. But this weekend, I go back to work on Wednesday. And this weekend, Cheyenne is coming up. Cheyenne is coming up. And I can't wait. I literally cannot wait. It's going to be so much fun. We're going to the museum. We're going to go to the beach. We're going to try this vegan restaurant. It's going to be so much fun. I need a girl's day. I need my friend. So I'm so excited. But I just want to give you guys a little update. And then, yeah.
I ate dinner, it was good, whatever. Can't believe I go back to work this week. I have a doctor appointment tomorrow.
So, I'm on the way to my doctor's appointment. I got me some coffee. I haven't had coffee in weeks, so it was really worth it. But I got me some coffee. I'm sorry that I'm always like in the car in my bed, but like, this is my life, okay? This is my life. I'll be in the bed, in the car, or at work. That's it. But I'm on the way to my doctor's appointment right now. And I go back to where I keep saying this. Blah! I'm so fucking boring. Anyway, I'm on the way to my doctor's appointment.
It sucks to get so close and lose your stomach.
On the way to Mother's. I came to hang out with my brother. And this what he doing. What's up, y'all? I'm at work right now. We had a barbecue today, so they gave us 2 hours of free time. I've just been chilling in my car the whole time. I ate some hot dogs, but I've literally just been chilling in my car the whole time because why would I socialize? And I noticed that all the people who've been working here for years didn't socialize, or they went over, got their food, and was like, oh, cool, hi, and then went and got in their car, like me. And all the new people were socializing, and I was like, sounds about right. But yeah, I'm sitting here. I gotta go back in 15 minutes to clock out for lunch, and then I'm coming back to my car. I think I might go, I don't know, but I don't do shit. My mom just asked me if I wanted to go to the movies, so I'll probably go to the movies with her. Um, I don't know, man. I work from home tomorrow. I don't want to be in that house. Because my boyfriend is still there. My boyfriend is still... My ex-boyfriend, because we broke up. But he's still at the house. And I notice he's been home when I leave for work. So I don't even know if he's going to work or not. But he's still there. And... yeah, it's awkward. I literally haven't seen his face in 2 days, and we live in the same house. Guys, I got my eyebrows done, and I tried something different. I got them shaped for real instead of my usual thing, and they look really fucking good. I'm very happy. I just found out that my car from my ex getting into whatever he got into is totaled. My car is totaled. I have to get a whole new car. So I'll be looking at trucks. Because I want a truck. You know, God does what he needs to do to get you what you want. I've always wanted a truck. I've always wanted a 2-bedroom house. I have the 2-bedroom house. Now I'm getting the truck. You know, he does it in the way he wants to do it to get it right. But baby, when I tell you I had to leave work early because I was so fucking angry. Excuse my language, but I was so pissed I had to leave work early because I was like, this nigga totaled my car and he still won't admit that he hit anything. Niggas is liars, just lying. Anyway, one way to leave your federal right now. I could punch something. Say hello. Why do you look like you got attitude?
I don't have an attitude.
Lord have mercy. We got kimchi fried rice. Mr. Man got short ribs. Sides. You look so annoyed.
Got something on my mind.
Oh, okay. My favorite Korean spot where my brothers used to see. We were really getting ready to leave, but as we were leaving, she was like, oh, we have Korean corn dogs. And I was like, girl, we need those. So my brother's in there waiting on them. And we're going to go get some ice cream. Or I'm going to get him some ice cream. I've got sweets at the house. So, yeah, productive day, I guess. Have a key. We got Korean corn dogs. Pretty good. And there's no hot dog in this one. It's all cheese. I've unpacked some boxes. As you can see, I have a lot more to do. The box under the TV clothes in it that I have to unpack, and I haven't done that yet. And I have to put these clothes away and have to clean because Cheyenne will be here tomorrow. Guys, we're rocking the puff today. Just bought this shirt. I'm waiting on Cheyenne to get here. She's like an hour away right now. But she just cleaned up. Yeah, I just woke up too, so I don't know, man. But I'll wait. But yeah, so next time you see me, I'll be with Cheyenne. And it's here. What's happening? Oh my gosh, it's so good to see you.
I know, right? I was like, okay, I need this. This will be let's actually make it happen this weekend.
Yes.
Because we've been talking about it and it's been a minute.
Okay, so we're at Crawl Vegan. Yeah. I haven't even looked at the menu yet.
I'm gonna take visuals right now.
I got the beefless tacos.
She got the hoagie.
And we're both recording. So yeah, this looks really good.
This is the Italian beefless filling from Frog. Okay, I'm gonna try the taco. Yummy!
Is it good?
My
mom. Is it busting, Mr. Krabs?
It is so good.
Awesome. Okay, how many stars?
4.2 out of 5.
Okay. Nice, nice.
He's so cute.
I don't know where I put my phone, but that's
okay. I can't with you. Oh, do they have any games we could play tonight? She's doing her little dancey dance. Our Avatar toys, y'all. This looks so fucking dope. Oh my god. And Among Us. I don't have a Switch. I want one though.
This is so cool. I wish. Damn, not for no $34.
These characters are cute. And look at the Avatar stuff. And I am so happy to see you guys. So, I'm a little nervous, but that's okay because today I'm gonna dance.
Hello, you guys. I'm Benny the Bunny. How you doing? How's it going? I want this, but not for $20. But like,
guys, $20.
Come on. They also have a Harry Potter. Oh my god, I'm so upset.
Abandoned my channel. My channel's abandoned. I have not filmed really shit.
Well, I'm trying to put out weekly vlogs. I started recording a couple days ago.
You've been doing great at those. Guys, this one right here is vlogs. Chef's kiss.
Ooh.
We're drinking on Seagram's.
Yeah, I actually really enjoy it. It feels like we're hanging out whenever I watch your videos. I'm like, oh my god, this is so fun. I feel like I'm part of the family. Yeah. You're so good at using a calendar. What the hell? If it's not pre-made and I can't flip that thing, it's not getting used.
I update it every month.
That's crazy.
That's why having a planner, I can take it with me.
That's what I love having a planner because of that, yeah. I keep it in any bag I use.
Mm-hmm. I need to update it because I paid all those bills.
Me. Braces, lights, phone.
Today is
your phone is that much?
I pay for his phone too.
Whatever.
My phone bill was like 120, but I bought him iPhone 14.
Do you need a stand?
Huh?
If you want, I could give you. I'll show you a picture. Cause I'm gonna get a bookshelf for my room, and I don't want to just give the stand that I have to Goodwill. Put a ribbon on the Abenakin brand new.
Sexy dancing in the mirror, I feel like Britney Spears. These are addicting. I should have bought more.
Bro, my girlfriend is in love with that specific brand. The teriyaki too? Yes. She loves those.
This is so good.
Yeah.
Wait, I bought him a phone, the iPhone 14.
Yeah.
And upgraded his.
Yeah.
And added him to my plan.
Fuck that. I heard you say iPhone 14 and I was like, he doesn't deserve one.
He had an SE. Not even the 10, the SE. So I just was like, you need to do this.
Dear God.
Go grab the drinking game was right there down there. You grab it?
Yeah. Oh, I pulled out mine too. And Uno.
I'm going to play Uno for a little while.
Yeah. Uno.
So it's I bought,
we can do 2 to 10. Okay, cool.
I bought Do or Drink.
Yeah.
Winter Blackout.
I brought Buzzed. Uno, a regular card game, because I haven't played Go Fish in a little minute, and I'm ready to bust some flames. And then we brought this one, and I actually forgot to bring LPS to play this board game with, because that's what I use. Well, we have the pieces.
Trouble, so we can use those pieces.
Smart move. Wait.
I bought Trouble Cars version. Look at that.
Look at that. Yes, Cars version. Yeah.
And then I got Watermelon Rum. Bought this for my cat. He didn't even like it.
Y'all, look at how cool this is.
It's a fishing rod.
Yeah,
we have to hold this down.
Oh.
Like a real fishing rod.
Oh. I've never fished. Can you tell? Come here. You almost got it.
Like that commercial.
Yes, with the, you almost got it with the dollar or whatever it was. Bro, this is, I'm stealing this. It says Loki don't appreciate it. Grim will. Come here, you want the bird? Oh, let me put some catnip rubbed on this thing. He going to 10. Bro. Yeah. Sorry, stealing this. Loki, you had your chance. I'll probably actually try to play with him later with this.
This is so good, and I'm so mad I only bought one.
You got this one, but it's a different flavor.
It's a different flavor.
It's sea salt.
Something told me to get food teriyaki.
Yeah.
So I don't want to try a different flavor. I don't know. Last one.
I don't know why you did that.
Look at me eating healthy and trying to eat seaweed.
Bro, seaweed is so... I love throwing it in, like, soup. Bro, Trouble's going to be so much fun. Okay, which game are we starting with? We have options.
I'm gonna start with like Uno and Goldfish.
Okay, bet.
And just sip on our Seagrams.
Yeah, and then
we'll start. Soon. Yeah.
Yes. Let's do it. Bree don't be mad at me, but I don't think I'm gonna keep vlogging.
She's gonna be pissed. Like, where's the vlog?
Bree,
we love you. We know you're gonna be watching this.
Yeah.
We're sorry, but she is not vlogging.
I'm not. Sorry. I'm literally so dedicated to my other channel just because I love storytelling on that one. I'm gonna show you the nightstand, or the stand. It's not a nightstand, but it's a stand. Now
we're gonna play Go Fish, so bye bye.
See y'all later.
It's your turn.
Okay. Do you have any twos?
Go Fish.
That's unfortunate.
Do you have any sixes? Thank you.
Whatever.
You have any jacks? Thank you. Do you have any fours?
Go Fish. Four. Oh, wait. Not me. Okay. Do you have any threes?
Go Fish. Just rude.
Don't forget to take your little shot, boo. Cheetah go.
Greatest of all time, yeah. Gucci on all time,
I'm shuffling. I'm shuffling the cards.
This is how you shuffle the cards?
No, but this is how we're shuffling them today.
This is valuable equipment. Make sure it's properly secured for the voyage. You got it.
You see
him?
This is one of those British
things
you
told about.
Yeah, this one we
can't
speak
of. Ready?
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Will
Monday be there?
Damn, that's good.
Ooh. Still liquor though.
That's a liquor. Justin Timberlake and Timbaland.
Do you know who Timbaland is?
Yeah, but I don't know, by looking at it now, it just looks like the same person. I'm bringing sexy back. Come on, Loki. Go, Loki.
FaceTiming Bree.
Bree, say hi to the vlog.
Yo, gang, gang, gang,
gang. You know what it is?
What shot?
Purr.
Vanilla.
Yeah, we better take a shot, but I need to read the instructions first. Okay,
great.
Cheers.
Ready? Cheers.
This cake?
It's vegan.
It's so bomb.
Focus, bitch. It's fucking vegan. And I'm about to try it.
Yeah, you are.
It's hard. Oh my god, look at that.
Ugh, bro.
Look at that.
This cake warmed up. It's like a lava cake. It's so good.
Okay. Oh shit. I'm clearly drunk.
Mm-hmm. Cat hair. Love that.
Ma'am.
I'm sorry.
That's a good cake.
It's good heated up.
It's very chocolatey.
I'm so sorry. I know. It's rich as fuck. I'm so sorry I got them all over your bed.
I don't give a fuck.
Kevin,
oh my god. Oh my god, I got so many crumbs on the bed.
Girl!
Oh my god.
I'm so that. I know, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
You got an email.
Is that my phone?
Yes. Just more footage for the vlog. Oh my guys. Socks secured. Heaven's card was to twerk a sign up for 20 seconds. You got this. Heaven! Please! Please!
I know, upper body strength.
Oh my goodness.
It's not happening. I'm gonna finish my drink.
Okay. 5 times. Take some shots. We're also watching Bluey. Good morning. I'm not sure what the last clip you saw was, but it's the next day.
And that's how we looking.
And this is what we giving. We just got some Red Bull drinks. We're on the way to Taco Bell. And then I have to go to Target.
To return the planner.
To return this planner.
You wanna see it, guys? This is the planner. She's returning.
I'm returning because I got a better one.
Yeah, because this one.
But it was so
cute. It was cute, but it was expensive.
Yeah, it was like $16. And the one I got from TJ Maxx was $10.
And cuter.
And it's bigger.
Or, yeah. More layout.
Yeah. This is where we are at today.
Driving.
Ugh.
What's up, you guys? Taco Bell.
We're going to sit here and, eat our Taco Bell and listen to music.
Cause that's the vibes of the day.
I was gonna record, but my music won't play when I'm recording, so.
What's up, Daniel?
Bye-bye.
It's a wrap, y'all. Gotta go home.
She's going home.
Unfortunately.
Did I have stuff to do today?
Yeah, same. Gotta clean, you know.
But I am gonna, I'm actually gonna end the vlog here.
Yeah.
So, thank you for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.